Hi guys, Truffy here. For my second video, I'm going to be recording the Lion King Adventures in comic strips. The latest installment will be titled Bad Back, and it will be about Scar hurting his back. So first step you can see here to all my comics is that I do the words of the speech first, lay them out so that I know where to sketch for my characters. Now here's the second step, you can see that now I know where to put Scar and the rest of my characters so that it doesn't overlap with the words. And here we are, pouty Scar looking very pouty indeed. So one of the observations I've had about the character Scar is that his eyes are quite pinched up close together at the bridge of his nose, and that his nose is quite long compared to the rest of the Lion King characters. So I've observed a lot of these little traits of all the Lion King characters that I can somehow use in my drawings and make them look, you know, similar to what they did in Disney, but of course I've still got a long way to go. So here's the second panel. I'm always continuously thinking up new words for my speeches. So once I get an updated, you know, when my mind tells me there's a better word for it, I update it straight away so that I don't forget. And I like cheese, but I don't really eat that much cheese. I just really like the phrase. It's kind of odd. Here you can see that I'm going to be sketching an awkward pose of Scar. So instead of starting, as I usually do, from the nose and the face, facial features, I'm going to sketch his position first and then sketch in the details of it, because it's much easier that way if you're doing a, you know, weird pose like that. And now I'm just inking it. Sketching and inking is basically the same process for me because I'm quite lazy. Do you like eggs? Now you can see me scanning through the movie on the bottom left corner as I'm trying to find that scene where Scar sits on the ledge and talks to Simba. So as a point of reference, I'm using this point in the movie to signal to the reader where the comic connects with the movie. These grapes are delicious. My take on referencing is that I don't think it's a bad idea to use them, because you can learn a lot from observing their faces and their postures from the original thing. So as long as you draw it yourself, I think it's a good idea to use references. I've started colouring now, and I usually recycle all of my colours that I have drawn previously. So you can see on the left there, I've taken one of the comic strips of Scar and am getting the reference, the colour reference from there. Because I think that colouring is a very boring process, I'm going to save you the bottom of watching me colour all the panels and skip straight to the fourth panel. So what I usually do in my comics and in all my drawings now, I draw the background first, colour in the background, as you can see here in the last panel. And after I've got the background colours, I'm going to colour in Scar right there. And that's because it's to do with colouring right at the outlines. I find that if I colour in the background first, then it's less likely that my colouring of the characters would leach out into the background, if that makes any sense whatsoever. My definition of other stuff includes anything that is not related to the sketch, the colouring, and the shading. And there's no shading in this comic strip because I don't usually shade for these short stories. And you can see me here experimenting other stuff, such as the purple kind of sweat mark things on his cheek and two exclamation marks. So while I'm drawing, I've you know, I've decided that I didn't want them. I'm updating the background now and adding some horizontal and vertical lines to show that Scar isn't a cave. Filling out the whiteness in the speech bubbles now. In total, just for the drawing itself, excluding the speech bubbles and the words, I've used three layers. The sketch layer, the colouring layer, and the background colour layer as well. And I'm signing off now. Green horns! And hope you liked the video and found it helpful. Thank you. And that's how it's done.